Welcome to TenorShare channel. Some iPhone 7 users may meet this problem. When they update their iPhone 7 to iOS 14, the iPhone did the usual routine while updating, but the final part with the Apple logo has been stuck there for hours. Today we gonna show you 3 methods to fix this problem. Method 1, force restart your iPhone. Press the volume down and power buttons at a time for a while, and you can see the Apple logo glowing on screen. But if it's still stuck on the Apple logo and doesn't run, you should try next method. Method 2, use ReiBoot to fix the stuck. Connect your iPhone 7 with computer and launch ReiBoot. Go to Repair Operating System, click Fix Now for standard repair without data loss. Keep your iPhone connecting and download firmware. And it's now starting to repair. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Method 3, restore your iPhone with iTunes. Connect your iPhone 7 and launch iTunes. Click Restore. And iTunes will start to restore your iPhone 7. After all these done, your iPhone 7 will go back to life with iOS 14 running on it. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.